Hello everyone, this is the INIU B64 power bank. It is 27,000 milliampere hour power bank. In my video, I'm gonna show you what comes in the box. I'm gonna talk about its specifications because it has some very important specifications, and I'm gonna show you the ports, how to operate it, and its screen because it has many information. And most importantly, I'm gonna be performing two tests. The first test, I'm gonna be charging this power bank to measure the accuracy of the timing of the charging that shows on the screen of this power bank. And the second test, that is a unique test in my opinion, I'll be using this INIU B64 power bank when it is 100% full to charge its little brother, the INIU B63 25,000 milliampere hour power bank. So let's start first by showing you what's in the box. Let's open the box. So this is everything you get in the box. You have the power bank, USB-C to USB-C cable, some documentation, and the carrying pouch. Let me show you now the ports of this power bank. The first one here is an input-output port. So you use this port to charge the power bank, and you also use it to charge other devices. So it has a power of 140 watts, and this is a very good output, and it can power any laptop, whether it's a Mac laptop or a Windows laptop. And this one here is also USB-C. This is output only, and it has a 45 watts output, which is also very good. And this one here is USB-A, and it has 18 watts output, and it is also output only. For the specifications, it has a lithium ion battery of 27,000 milliampere hour. It is 624 grams or 22 ounces, so it is easily portable also. Now, for the charging power, it can charge an iPhone 15 up to 4.7 times, and it can charge a MacBook Pro 16-inch M2 almost one time, so 0.7 times. And if you're charging a Samsung S23 Ultra, it can charge it almost four times. To charge the power bank, the maximum input that this power bank can take is 100 watts, and it can charge from 0 to 100 in 1.8 hours. Let me show you now the operation of this power bank. So I'm gonna connect to it my iPhone so that to show you the screen and how to operate it. So you see the screen here. This is the simple mode. The simple mode will show you only the percentage that is left of charging power in the power bank. If you wanna go to the pro mode, you press and hold this button here for 5 seconds. And now it went to the pro mode. And in the pro mode, it will show you more information. The first thing it will show you here is the amperage now that is using to charge my iPhone. So it is 2.3 amperes. And this is, of course, as I said before, the percentage of charging remaining. And this is the time of charging remaining if I'm using this power, which is 2.4 amps. Now, if you're charging the power bank, these will differ. So let me show you. So I'm gonna plug the 65 watt charger in the in-out of the power bank and give it a moment so that to adapt for it. And you're gonna see now that the power bank is drawing 63.6 watts from my charger. And the big number when it blinks, it means it is charging. And if it is fast charging, there is a small lightning here symbol. So it is here. And here, this is the time it remains for the power bank to fully charge, which is 1.3 hours. So what I'll be performing now is the charging time accuracy of this power bank. This is an external timer, and I'm gonna charge my power bank with a 65 watts charger. So I'm gonna plug it in now. And now the time that we're gonna see here, which is the charging time, we're gonna measure it with the external timer to see if it's accurate. We're gonna give it a moment to go to the full capacity. So now it is at full capacity, and it says 1.2 hours to fully charge, which means 1 hour and 12 minutes. So let's start the timer. So notice when the power bank charging capacity goes beyond 80%, it doesn't draw 65 watts anymore from the charger. So it is drawing only about 38 watts now from the charger. And this is a protection mechanism for the battery. So at the end, the power bank was fully charged in 1 hour and 15 minutes. So it missed the estimate by only 3 minutes. And this is a very good result. So let's now start the second test, which is charging this smaller power bank using this one. So this here is the B64 and this is the B63. So what I'm gonna be doing is that I'm gonna connect the USB-C cable on the output here that is 45 watts. And this way we can charge this power bank. And you see it started charging automatically. So let me turn them, you can see them better like this. And this is the timer. Let's time it. So this power bank says that it can charge from 0 to 100 if you're using a 45 watts charger in 3 hours. We're gonna time this. So at 1 hour, the B64 managed to charge the B63 at 45%, and it still have 50% of charging power. So after 2 hours exactly, the power bank doesn't have any juice anymore, and it charged the 25,000 milliampere hour power bank to 89% only. So now you might be thinking that it doesn't provide 27,000 milliampere hour. And this is not the case, because this is due to something called conversion efficiency. So even if the power bank can hold 27,000 milliampere hour, it cannot provide all this power, because it incurs some loss when it converts this capacity to charging power. So as a rule of thumb, a good power bank should have more than 80% of conversion efficiency. So let's calculate now the conversion efficiency of the B64 power bank. So you saw that it charged the B63 power bank to 89%. So this is a 25,000 milliampere hour power bank. Let's say that it doesn't have any loss when you charge it. So we need to take 89% of 25,000 milliampere hour. To do this, on the calculator, put 25,000 and then multiply it by 0.89. So it charged the power bank to 22,250 milliampere hour. We need now to see this number, how much percentage it is from 27,000 milliampere hour. So divide it by 27,000 and then multiply it by 100. And you see that the B64 power bank has a conversion efficiency of 82%, and this is considered excellent when it comes to power banks. If you want to check out this INIU B64 power bank, I'm going to leave an Amazon affiliate link in the description below. If you like this video, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. See you in the next video.